What's up, everybody? DJ Johnny Aftershock. We are here at the wonderful Aquarium of the Pacific. Look at the size of these fish, guys. That thing is huge. Anyways, guys, we are here at the Aquarium of the Pacific. We're getting set up for a Halloween bash, as you can see. I got the American Audios, the Mackie, the Shure, Xponent, the Mac, another American Audio on the tripods, and we're gonna get this rocking. So just wanna give you guys a look around. It's gonna be a banquet style type of event. We got the big giant whale hanging up over yonder. So you see the scope is just massive here, and we are gonna have a lot of fun. I have to dress up as a wolf, as a werewolf today. So it should be interesting. What's up, everybody? DJ Johnny Aftershock. I'm in full costume. You can see I am a werewolf. Right behind me we have the RevoBurst. All right, we got the RevoBurst. We are here at the Aquarium of the Pacific. You can see we got lots of cool big ass fish right here behind us. And that's what's up, guys. This is my costume for the night. Let me show you the setup. Okay, so here's my DJ setup for the night, guys. We got the American Audios rocking. This is my setup, y'all. I have the American DJ Reflex, I got the Vertigo, and I got the brand new RevoBurst. And that's what it looks like right here on the floor. Alright. Right here next to the Aquarium of the Pacific. I'm hot as hell. So we're gonna go ahead and just check out the staging, guys. We're gonna take a look at the fishes. If you guys have never been to the Aquarium of the Pacific, it is just awesome here, guys. So we're gonna run through real quick. We got some cool stuff rocking over here. Cool exhibits. Once again, guys, we got the place all to ourselves. They kind of booted everybody out at about 6 o'clock or so. They booted everybody out. So it's just a private party going on right now. I'm in full costume. I'm hot as hell. And that's what's up. So this is what's up, guys. We have all these tables, as you can see. It just goes on and on and on. So there's about 20 tables, guys. Once again, we got the RevoBurst going on. You guys know about that RevoBurst. Very, very fresh.
Are you afraid of the Boogie Monster?
Zombies. I've seen someone who has died and come back to life. Zombies. We'll be right back. Yes, I've seen zombies. I've seen someone who has died and come back to life. Zombies.